chasing these guys for about, I don't know, a half an hour or something. Here they come sliding down the hill. Oh, fuck. Shit. Right, get ready, get ready. Here they come. Please stop, please stop. Come on, come on. Yes, got one. Don't you dare drive away, son. Don't you dare. My god, why won't this guy fucking die? Just die? Oh my god, no. 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 Yes, successful authorized. Sir, this is a restricted airspace. Do you have your pilot's license ready to be checked? Okay, I'm just gonna have to, just leave you to it, to be honest. I'm not gonna arrest you or anything. If you could just stop shooting rockets, that'd be great. Oh, fuck, right. I seriously need to get out of here. Fuck. Fuck. Right, swerve, bob and weave. Never offer a stationary target. That's what they all say. Here we go. Nope. Right, go through this underpass. Fucking hell. Right, this is Boston. Take a right turn here, this will fuck him up. Come on, die you bastard. Yes, man. I'm not being paid enough. Now, even though the powers that be have tried to take away our police vehicles, fellow officers have found a way to stylize your personal vehicle to look like a police cruiser, such as placing sticky bombs on the top of it. You can see it gives off a nice sort of, you know, authority flashing red light. The only thing is, just don't accidentally set it off yourself or when you're trying to change the radio station. Be careful. So I've just heard police sirens and some gunshots around this corner, you know, unlawful discharge of a firearm, so I'm gonna have to deal with this, but Commander has told me that I'm not allowed to shoot first for some reason, like anymore. He says I'm authorising too many people, which is, I think it's bullshit, but I think, is this guy just behind us? Yes, just behind us, bang. Sir, can we not talk this out? Can we not, we can deal with this other ways. I see you. Fuck, I'm gonna have to deal with this guy. And there's another guy coming around the corner.
Hey.
Fuck off, Dom. Well, he shot first. Let's just tell Commander that. Don't tell anyone. Yeah, I don't know what he's trying to do with that grenade. He's got tips. No? This is like something out of the Naked Gun. Fuck me. That's it, come out. Boom. And boom. That shoot down. Easy. Fellow officers, we have a 619 in progress. Person in a mask, evading the law. Wait, is he turning in there? Shit. Just do a nice wee turn here. Fucking hell, that's cold, man. Why am I not getting sick leave? Let me just, is he stopped? Oh shit, he's gonna shoot me. Go. Oh shit, he's aiming for my sirens. Sirens, that's what I mean. I don't know, I'm not gonna deal with this guy. I can't get a shot on him. Fucking hell, more pranks on me. That's him. Authorised. Easily dealt with. Just gotta run away from these pranksters. The amount of bullshit I have to deal with today, Jesus Christ. Got a very expensive car I've got to deal with here. Yeah, I'm just trying to get this car back, thanks. Take this road. I'll take the high road. And I'll get Simeon's car before you. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is like Matrix. Oh my god.
Okay.
Citizen, can you please be quiet? I'm trying to get this car back. I'm trying to concentrate here. Right, that's it. We've got him easy.
Oh god, there's fights going on there.
Right. Let's get this car back to the right before Lona and turn that shit music off. Get the fucking car, you. Micah.
Oh yeah, mine has it.
Hi Commander, I'm just phoning to check in. Could this day get any fucking worse? Or, you know, have you got some, I don't know, fucking buffet of redwood and piss water planned for me? So, apparently this day can get a lot worse. Because there's more maniacs, just complete maniacs, just shooting off firearms and I don't even know, let's have a look here. What the fuck is going on? Look at these complete, utter idiots just running each other over in their super expensive cars. Just take a wee shot there. I'm gonna have to take this guy out. By the way, I don't miss, I just take warning shots. Oh, we gotta get him now. There we go. Authorized. You in the blue sports vehicle, pull over now or I will do it for you. I've had a long day, don't make me fucking do this. Oh my god, just stop. Ugh, Officer Marley's having a tough day, troops. Oh, please just pull over, I'm asking nicely now. Oh fuck, here we go. And we're Mr. Nice Guy then. As we've got... Right, both of yous pull over now, that's an order. I can pull over, you pricks.
Yeah, why?
See, I'm just swearing out. Oh. We've got a 316 in progress. Right, I'm not having this. No, I'm not having it. I'm just not standing for it. But I better get behind this fucking car and literally not stand for it. Good eye. Okay. Is that what I think it is? Fuck. Quickly brush myself off and I'm back on the chase. Oh, maybe not for long though. Shit. Get control of this. Tree! Easy does it. Gently, gently does it. There we go. Where's the Marley movie when you did, man? This guy's really getting on my tits. Watch the police helicopter, Jesus. Easy. Right, get out my fucking way. I'm gonna end this now. So it's been about 5 minutes. I actually had to borrow another civilian's vehicle just to catch up with this fucking idiot. But I finally have caught up with him. Just trying to get a shot on him now. Fuck me, Jesus. Nope. Is he just... successfully authorised? Alright citizens, if you enjoyed this video, can I just ask that you please leave a like? It helps me out so much. And before I go, this is Gary speaking here. Thoughts go out to everyone affected by the helicopter crash at the Clutha Bar in Glasgow. And I hope everyone who's still in hospital at the moment makes a quick recovery. So, yeah, see you in the next video. Bye.